Hey you guys, OVW here. This is just a quick video to say that Tutorial Tuesday will be late. I probably won't be recording it till Thursday, or it might be next week. Really haven't been feeling well yesterday and today. So I hurt my knee at the gym and yesterday, and it's still bothering me, and I've had this headache for the past 2 days now that really does not want to ease up. So I really didn't feel like focusing on thread today because I was going to do earrings. I will be doing a tutorial on socks. I have started on some socks, so I will be doing a video on those soon. So once again, yes, I just thought I'd let you guys know. Also, I wanted to get you guys suggestions because I have hit over 2,000 subscribers. So I want to do like a major giveaway or a contest. So if you guys have an idea of a contest or what could I give away, definitely let me know. 2,000. The last time I looked, it was 2,000. Now I think it's close to 2,200, so, or almost that much. I know it's over 2,100 now, so thank you everybody for pressing that little subscribe button. Thumb up the video, please. And yeah, I just thought I'd come and let you guys know why there was no Tutorial Tuesday yesterday and today. I'm rocking my Jeff's cap. I think I'm gonna keep this for myself because I like this. So, yeah. Watched you guys Fresh Off the Hook today. Hey, Shauna, you did a great job on your Fresh Off the Hook. Continue to bring them forward. You're doing good. Don't worry about the editing and everything. I didn't see any mistakes, but I really, really liked your ideas. Very creative. You guys just blow me away with your creations and your creativity. Keep it coming because it'll encourage and inspire others. So yeah, I think today is my daughter's 16th birthday. You know, the invisible daughter, the one you guys never see. Today is her 16th birthday. We really don't do birthdays. We just kind of acknowledge them, and we don't do any like special celebrations or anything. But it was just me and her kind of hanged out today. I took her to this cupcake store and she got a cupcake. We just kind of just browsed around a little strip mall, and my knee was just kicking my butt the whole time. But I thought, you know, just a special time for her and I to hang. So yeah, just getting in from that. And so now I'm like really, really ready to just like lay it down. But I think my hubby wants to go out to eat. So I don't know, but just thought I'd come in and say hello to everybody. Welcome to all my Fresh Off the Hook family. And a tutorial will be coming soon. I will be doing it on some earrings. Do I have the earrings here to show you guys? No, I don't. Well, actually, it'll just be the earrings on this. Now, this pattern I got from a book, but I have wrote out a pattern that will bring it similar and easier. So we'll be doing a tutorial on these earrings here. This could be cute. Oh, say what? I think I found something to feminize my hat. If I could just like have flowers going on here, or maybe one flower would be cute. Just like, bam, I might do that. Still thinking of stuff, but yeah. So hopefully I'll start crocheting either tomorrow, hopefully, Lord willing. You know, prayer is power, that he'll heal my headache and I'll be back to myself again. So love you guys, and until the next video, God bless. Bye.